works all right. Okay. We're going to the hardware store. I guess I could buy it, but I'm going to check the price of that. 4 gauge. $5 a foot. I need a 25 foot for sure. Be enough to do it. Anyway, that's $125 or whatever it is on the internet.
Oh. And look here.
Got him some stones. He's gonna knock that giant right down on his bones. Oh yeah.
Yeah. You go, Englishman.
Cinnamon candy, hard candy goes with the solo pretty good. That's a pretty good combination. Awesome. Turn signal on. Pause for the stop sign. Oh, and it's over. That's the way you go. It's the perfect bug out vehicle, believe it or not. No license, no insurance, no hassles, no gas. I don't even have to plug it in. I just leave it out in the yard and it's always ready to go. I go on, I take it 5-10 miles a day on these little trips, and it's just perfect. It doesn't even really dent the battery. It does though. It's not like it runs completely on the sun. I'm not gonna lie to you. But proof's in the pudding. I'm putting some miles down. And I'm doing it in a comfortable position. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I mean, some folks like them kind of a funny looking bike, trike, call them recumbents. I don't know, you know. I just don't feel comfortable splayed out like that, riding around, laying down. It's weird, you know what I mean? I'm weird, I guess. I like a trike. It's like an old man trike or a young girl trike where you sit up straight. You look people straight in the eye. That laying down just feels too awkward to me. And this one here's got a trunk. I can carry cargo. Yesterday I went to the hardware store and I got sewer pipe connections that I needed. A whole bunch of them. Didn't even, it all fit in the, pretty much in the cooler. That was the one problem, is the lid. It wouldn't sit down right. I lost the lid once on the way home. I'm learning as I go here. Solo's a, it's a learning process. Oh, it's not like your regular dumb vehicles. This is genius. Smarter than your average smart car. I'll give you an outside view here. I always gotta assume there's someone behind me. I don't do anything until I look. Because the truth is, it's like they could sneak up on me. I don't hear them, you know, inside like this. I don't hear too good anyway. I don't smell too good either. That's another story. Anyway. We'll be right back.
dust myself off. Look into the sky.
Solo rider, baby. Solo rider. You don't mess with a solo rider. No. You know what's good. You don't mess with a solo. No.
I gotta get the turn signal here.
hall in a cold, dark rain. Now in the scrapyard, she says, well, ashes to ashes and dust to dust, the mobile inspirational now returns to rust. One more time. Say one more time.
Seattle, the battle in Seattle.
brutality against unarmed passivity. Seen it with my own eyes. We have the freedom to bear arms and the freedom to sing our songs. We have the freedom to have our say and the freedom to worship God.
Oh, thank you. I call it a solo. Runs on the sun. Oh, thanks for all the score.
What's your movie?
Oh, just about the solo. It's a prototype. No, I worked at the CFMI at the mill, so I'm pretty smart.
That
was
awesome.
Thank you. I should get a kick out of that.
Thank you.
Folks, but to me it's a pretty big load. I carry I want to say 150 pounds. No, about 100 pounds, I guess, and then that's kind of crazy. But I can carry 100 pounds of cargo. That's pretty good. I was going to buy that wire, a 6-gauge wire. That would have been pretty heavy. It would have been no problem. Anyway, stuff like that. Why not go for nothing? Save money. You know what I mean? Turn signal.
Sweet son, why do you turn away from me? in a cigar. Oh, sweet God, I repent with all of my heart. And I will be here one day longer and try my best to do my part. Oh, let the circle be unbroken, my, my, oh, my, my. And we will be here one day longer, my, my. Beside the highway, with the tears of repentance caked on my face, and the shield of lies that I hid behind rumbled away to its base. And I stood naked before God, and I saw the child that I am. And just like being hatched from an old eggshell, I was born again. Let the circle be unbroken, by my word, by, and we will be here one day longer, by, let the circle be unbroken, by, and we will be here one day longer, by, let the circle be unbroken, by, and we will be here one day longer, by, let the circle be unbroken, by, and we will be here one day longer, by, let the circle be unbroken. And we will be here one day longer, by.
Kind of hairy. The turn signal on the other way, see there. Here we go over there.
Well, there's a hell of a trip there now. I'll tell you, oh my God.
Huh?